Chris Beats says he will win a Grammy Award in 2 years' time. Click subscribe. Africa Social TV, I'm Dennis the Business. Now, in an interview with the media, producer Chris Beats says he's working on a winning a Grammy Award in 2 years' time. Now, popularly referred to as the drummer boy, Chris Beats is widely known for his works with top-rated artists like Tekno, Skells, Runtown, Yemi Alade, among others. The producer, who attributes himself to the title of King of the New Wave, is largely credited with spearheading the Pon Pon sound in Nigeria, which is birthed after the success of Tekno's Pana in July 2016. Such was the impact of the record that international platform Columbia Records released the song in the US and UK. And to sum up his presence on the scene, Chris Beats put a name to the sound he invented, tagging it Afro Dance Music, and released an album under the title in late 2017. The ADM album was one that showcased Chris Beats in his elements, beats over substance, sound over lyrics, electronic dance in African rhythm, with the standout single Erima featuring Davido and Tekno. With a plan to spread ADM gospel, not just across Africa, but the nether parts of the world, Chris Beats stopped by the offices of the media, where he displayed a note on his phone and also boldly declared that he's concluding works on bringing the Grammy home in 2 years' time. I quote, "You know, they say for every goal you have a duration. I am looking at the next 2 years. I know for the stage that I am today, I'm 60% close to achieving this. And with all I have been working on, by the end of the year, I will be 80% ready. So in 2 years' time, I'm surely winning the Grammy." He boasts. Chris Beats' words. Click subscribe. Africa Social TV. I'm Dennis, the Business. Talk to you soon.